guys, Capper here. It is Saturday, January 26th, and I got a new adventure and a new series for all of us to follow. If you remember, a couple of summers ago, I helped Curtis with one of our friend's property. Mark is his name, and we did some watering holes and food plots for him. So now Mark and his wife are building a home out here, and he said I could follow it and vlog on it, and he'd appreciate that. But you're never gonna guess who's building it. That's right, Ryan. Remember this guy, Ryan? Yeah, well, he got the job, and he tried to tell me that he had it in his building contract that moi, Capper, is not allowed on the property at all while he is building the house. And I said, too bad, so sad. The owner calls the shots, and that's even more reason I'm gonna go. I'm gonna have fun harassing Ryan just a little bit. So let's go check it out. They got the driveway in. It sounds like the pole barn is framed up. Beautiful ride out in the country here where his property is. I'm looking forward to it. So let's go check it out. All right, we are out in gravel road country now. Oh, and she's rough from winter. A lot of deer in this area, beautiful area. Mark got a beautiful, beautiful buck this fall with archery. Well, I'm not sure if it was archery or gun, but he scored a beautiful buck. So all the stuff that Curtis was doing that I helped him with is paying off already. Now it's just my turn. Now I just need a nice buck. Okay, almost there. This is bringing back a lot of memories here. This was pretty much one of the first times I really got to test out the excavator out here.
He's taunting me. He's taunting me. That's old Capper for you.
Okay, now we are on the driveway. Beautiful, beautiful area. This is just a beautiful spot that they picked out. I do have the drone. I'm gonna put that up. And I'm going to show you a view. You can't see it right now, but let me pull the phone off. Beautiful view of that open field over there. And let's keep going down the driveway. Oh, it's a little rough down here. Might have to put it in four-wheel drive. Nah, it's a Ford, it ain't a Chevy, so we should be good. Probably in two-wheel drive, I would think. Oh, how do you like that, Mike? Oh, look at this. Got some pole barn action. All right, let's check it out. Okay, so here is what I presume is gonna be the house spot. Oh, I don't have boots on, but I'll stay on the gravel for now. I presume this is going to be the house spot. Fantastic view out here, overlooking this field. Absolutely beautiful. And I know he was giving thought to a lake out there. Not sure if that's going to happen or be in the budget or not, but man, listen how quiet it is. Okay, here we go. This must be a walkout then. There's the basement. It's already cut, waiting for concrete. Probably a walkout just like ours, overlooking that beautiful, beautiful field. And it's definitely way quieter than our place.
And there's a look at the driveway. It's really nice because it kind of drops down off of a hill there. And then it's the house is going to sit on a kind of a ledge here, and then the hill is going to continue dropping down there to the right. Okay, here's a look at the pole barn. And I'm not sure if that's his property or that fence line is the line. But either way, a very pretty view over there. Basically looks like a hay field. And I'm not sure, I think I might have just jumped a deer out of this brush in here, but something's moving around, or was. All right, there it is, ready for metal. I know he got a new tractor, I think he got a Massey. So I know he's looking forward to that and having some fun. So we'll stop in here and hassle Ryan. I mean, we'll stop in and check on Ryan and see how he's doing this week maybe, or next week. And here's a look at the field right below the pole barn. So I don't know if he's gonna end up bush hogging this all down or keep it brush, not sure. Let's get a shot from the air and call it a day until next time. Oh, and here you could see the joys of building in the winter. Slop. I mean, I'm not sure, but it almost looks like something might have been trenched there. Maybe a power line or something. So I don't know if this is going to be like a secondary driveway going down to the lower part of the house. That's what it looks like. But yeah, I'm going to say something was trenched down there. Maybe that's the main power coming in. But I'm not sure why it would come down around this way. But yeah, it sure could be. You could see that it goes down there to the, probably the base of the house. Or I should say the base of the hill where the house is gonna be. And there's the site up there on the hill. Beautiful, Mark. Man, it's going to be a beautiful place here. No doubt about it.